How are you feeling? Ready?
Perfect.
Go heading to Dallas.
Monday?
Mañana.
Thursday? Thursday. Wait, Thursday. Yeah.
Where's Lindolfo? Lindolfo, you ready? Ready for Dallas? You're fighting? I'm good. Another knockout coming.
Sí, bueno.
Entonces me voy rápido, abajo rápido. Y estoy comiendo, yo me empecino.
Robert, when training camp starts, do you look forward to this day? Do you look forward for like the last day of camp?
I'm ready.
Mikey, did it sink in yet? That camp is over or not yet?
Whatever.
Just whatever.
Just decided that it's here, you know, a couple of days away.
When do you leave? When do you leave? How long does it take you to drive there? Do you wear an adult diaper or do you stop on the way? An adult diaper? Robert, do you think Frank should wear an adult diaper? That's why he'll have
what?
He should wear an adult diaper? That's why he'll have to stop less on the way to Dallas. He'll get there faster.
When is
So Mikey, the outfit's ready, everything's in place, everything's good. Do you know who's walking you out yet? Is that all set?
He was saying that he's gonna work for Keith Thurman.
Yeah,
it was Rafa who was cutting him off, and he told him, "Let me freaking talk."
What do you know about music, Frank?
You know a little bit.
Yeah?
He brought you Esguerra.
I got him deported at the same time.
I got him deported.
You got him deported. And his song's not even on YouTube anymore, so you got him banned from YouTube.
Shut the hell up. I get nothing.
Who got him deported?
He got himself deported. He got in trouble at work.
He got involved with Frank.
You're getting deported.
Oh, your artist. So, you get him deported?
Hey, Mikey, you know what Keith Thurman told him? I'm making millions. Why am I worried about some pennies and sponsorships?
But you know what he said after? You make a good point, and you're right.
He just
never
said that.
He never told him that.
He just said that, so leave him alone.
He's
making that up.
He's
making that up. Keith Thurman didn't tell you that.
Robert, I have no reason to lie to
you. And you know the funniest part, Mikey? He told Keith Thurman, you look Samoan. I'm like, man, Frank, you're talking from experience.
No, he looks Samoan.
You look more Samoan than him.
He looks more Samoan with the hair. No!
He looks Samoan, Frank.
Just in a way?
How's it going, Earl?
Good.
You ready? You heading to Dallas?
Yeah.
You're good to go.
We're going
to
go to that taco spot though, right?
How you doing? How
are you going to tell the taco spot how to make money? That's a businessman.
Yeah, I'm going to go to the corner.
think what I did.
Is that an external charger, right?
No, it's a charge wireless.
Oh,
wow. QI.
We'll see you guys in Dallas.
All right, see you.
See you Thursday. So Mikey, Loma had his media day today, and they asked him about you and Spence. He said, I respect Mikey, but I would never, ever do what he's doing. No, no, no.
See you later.
Hey, Robert.
I got a process.
What's that day today?
But the media were hard on him today. They gave him a hard time.
Really?
Yeah, what? They said your last fight, you looked bad because you're getting old, or was your opponent too good?
How old is he? Isn't he 30, 31?
I don't think he's that old.
I don't think he's that old.
He's not old. Yeah, but I'm saying, look.
He's only had 14 fights. He's not beat up. He's not old.
Yeah. No, I look at the result. You win, you win. You know, you go to boxer, you see a W or an L.
Not that right there.
And then they asked him, does he want next? Does he want you a tank in which order? And he said, Mikey first, he's a bigger name, he's a bigger resume.
Yeah.
But Robert told me go after Crawford at 47.
It's a more challenging fight with Crawford than it is with Lomachenko, I think.
Why, the style?
Yeah,
the size?
Oh, see?
Okay, but not today. Yeah, we'll do it. Give me 2-3 weeks to get in shape, and I'll do without a shirt so you can see like this. You've seen those? Lindolfo Delgado, ready, fighting on the Garcia Spence card. 8-0-8 knockout. 8-0-8 knockout.
El dueño, el que era dueño.
When are you heading to Dallas, Chip?
I leave Friday night. Okay. I leave Friday night with Misael.
How about Aaron?
Aaron leaves Wednesday.
Wednesday, Thursday.
What?